Langston Hughes may be best known for his poetry, but included among his many published works are a sizable collection of short stories. Okay, Langston Hughes 是一個詩人，哇，其實佢係一個作家啦，但係佢最出名係啲詩啦，嚇 ，as a 詩人啦。Okay, may be best known for 係啱嘅 ，known for famous for 嚇，佢出名咩嘢咧？係 for 佢啲 poetry。但係呢 but included among his many published works， 但係佢好多嘅話佢啲 published works， and 佢有好多啦，佢 publish 過好多嘢啦。Included among 嗰啲嘢咧，就係一個 sizable collection of short stories。呢度個 subject 係咩啊？個 subject 係 collection， 咁所以係 is 嘅 ，is a sizable collection of short stories。如果冇咗 a sizable collection， 如果你講 are 得，你話 included among his published works are some amazing short stories， 或者 are a lot of short stories 嚇。但係如果嗰個用 collection 係嗰個 subject 咧，呢個係 singular， 就一定要用 is singular， 所以 D 係個 answer。